I just put these Duracells in there. It says they're dead already. It says the batteries are dead already.